down memory lane this time.
I am going. I don't own the island, though. Before you start chatting roughly about me, you trickster McWinster, as usual. Yes, I am. I'm back home on Inis Mór, and it's so brilliant to be here. Really, to do a show from here. It's the first live show that I've done from here, and one of the parts that I've been doing, I suppose, is chatting to people at home and reminiscing a little bit. So the producers asked me to give a little bit of an insight into growing up on an island, and very, very different upbringing, of course, island life. You're literally cut off from the outside world, so you're in a vacuum in one way, which I suppose as life goes on and you get into your teenage years, you want to see what the big bad world is like.
But
it was a very idyllic childhood. I have one of my three sisters behind me here, Barbra Derrane.